I start with the great name of Allah Pak, who is the most merciful and the most beneficent. Good evening, all of you. Well, my good self is Sahil Kumar from 9C.
And it's me, Sharjeel Khalid from 9B.
I am honored to invite Mr. and Mr. Emma Sheikh. With your warm appreciation, please welcome him on this stage.
We are going to announce the result of extracurricular activities ahead of his voice section.
So let's announce the result of current competition. First position is obtained by Abu Bakr Siddiq from F section. Our second position holder is Saifullah from 4B. Third position has been gotten by Sayyid Muhammad Ubay from 3C.
Our second position holder is Sayyad Zohaib Shah from 5B. The third position has been gotten by Muhammad Ahmad from 9C.
Now the results of non-competition. First position is obtained by Ibtisam Haider from 7B. Our second position holder is Muhammad Usman from F section. Third position has been taken by Sayyid Khuzaima Shah from 2C.
Quran and Sunnah ki taraf se Allah aur uske Rasool ki taraf se
Now, the result of comparing competition. First position is obtained by Zishan Alam from 9C. Our second position holder is Zainal Abidin from Matrix C. Now, the third position has been gotten by Salman Amin from 8B. Now, here's the result of English debate competition. The first position is obtained by Muhammad Uzair from 9C. Our second position holder is Sahil Kumar from 7B. It's you, Sahil. Please go and receive your award. The third position has been gotten by Kasim Zaman from 9C. Now, I would like to announce the result of Urdu debate competition. The first position is obtained by Uzaifa Imtiaz from Matric B. Our second position holder is Farman Ali from 7B. The third position goes to Muhammad Farman from 7B.
Now the result of funny acting competition. First position is obtained by Sar Shaheen from 9C. Our second position holder is Sajjad Malik from 9C. Third position is obtained by Mohammad Asnan from Matrix C.
Now, let's announce the result of serious acting competition. First position is obtained by Abdul Rahman from 9C. Our second position holder is Hassan Salim from 9C. The third position has been gotten by Muhammad Umar from Matric B.
JazakAllah sir for giving us your time. Thank you.
Now, I would like to call the students of class 1, 2 and 3 for presentation on Hasham Public School. In your warm appreciation, please welcome them on stage.